Hello, and in this video I'll be showing how to blink an LED on a PIC microcontroller. First, what you want to do is include your PIC specific header, in my case a P18F4520. Then we add an infinite loop while 1. Then we set our port B as output using tris B equals 0. Then we set lat B equal to 1. And then we program the PIC. Now indicated by the white LED, RB0 on port B is equal to 1, which is this pin on the PIC. Now to blink the LED, we set lat B to 0, add a delay by using double underscore delay, using control space for IntelliSense, delay MS. Making that 250 milliseconds and setting lat B equal to 1 again. Adding a delay underneath lat B equal to 1. Now we program the PIC again. Now I'm going to blink a different LED on port B. This can be done by setting lat B equal to 0x02. This will now set RB1 on port B. Now we program again. As indicated by the blue LED flashing, we have now set RB1. What tris B does is set the entire port as output. And then lat is used to drive an output to either high or low. And indicated, you can set any tris register to input or output according to the port letter, which can be found on the data sheet, as this one will be the entire B port. If you want to set, say, this pin to also drive an output, you'll use tris A instead of B. Then we set the entire port low by writing to lat B, and then we drive RB1 high by writing hexadecimal 2 to the register. In essence, what you got is this entire set as 0B12345678, so the entire register as output. Next, what you got is setting your output drivers all to low, which is also 12345678 zeros. And when you drive them high, you'll have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then a 1 located here. If I write another 1 to this register, that will translate to 3 in hexadecimal. We'll blink RB1 and RB0. That is the wrong thing. Program. And as indicated, both RB1 and RB0 is blinking. Now, I'm going to do an example of how to do running LEDs. So, we'll declare a global variable of size char. We'll call it run, and that is initialized as 1. We'll set lat b equal to run. Now, to reset the variable, we'll say if run greater or equals to 0x PIC18F4520. Run is equals to 1. Else, run is times 2. Now we can program again. Now note RB5 is dead on this PIC. I had an accident while wiring it up. Now how this running LED code works is by having if run is greater than this binary value, which is the equivalent of 80x, reset our run variable to 1. Else, multiply by 2. So we'll first have, when it enters, it will take 1 multiplied by 2, which is that corresponding binary value. And on the next pass, we'll have a 1 there, and so on, until we reach this binary value, which is then reset, and then we have 1. Now, if you want to set individual pins, you can use trisb bits.rb0 equals to 0, and then we repeat the process of let be bits.lb0. We can copy that over to here. This will now blink the white LED connected to RB0. And that's pretty much it to blinking LEDs with a PIC microcontroller. Any code that I've written will be linked down in the description to my Git. Any parts that I have used, I will have links in the description for that. Thank you. Have a nice day.